Let's make a toast. Cheers, we get to live here. Planet Earth, see the worth before we're too late in our years. People far and near shed tears with the fear. Coming across the next meal might never appear. It's evident and clear, together we're all individuals. Peel off a piece of yourself, man it out like it's a ritual. Benevolent principles, befriend a stranger. The fun's in an open hand, leave selfishness in danger. It's a concave crater, the pool of need to feed. Like an ambulance, let's speed to ones who bleed. And supersede the achievements found in me and mine. Trade them in for the ingredients coming from the divine. As primates, we climb high upon this ladder. With intelligence up here, we should see what really matters. Isolation angers a man, cause he's not an island. If I get your number, can't procrastinate on dialing it. Holding out my plate and receiving his grace, cause I'm a charity case to everything that he donates. Slow down to make space to hurry up and embrace. Holding out my plate and receiving his grace, cause I'm a charity case to everything that he donates. Giving out with a grateful heart is never a waste. Do you want a piece of me? Well, I want a piece of you. Let's not exchange the part where we fight and argue. If I carve you a piece of my mind, hope you're fine. I'm thinking about you every now and then. It's not the latest trend to bend and prepare to share. Be that new breed that even pays for someone's bus fare. It's quite rare, it's not very traditional to experience a type of love that's unconditional. Every single person's a different version of me. An incentive to not waver but be neighborly. But not that doormat pushover mentality. Taking advantage of someone's generosity isn't receiving, it's taking. Breaking down one's integrity seems more like a loss than a gain to me. Just to remember someone's name and listen attentively says it's not all about you when it's not all about me. Holding out my plate and receiving his grace, cause I'm a charity case to everything that he donates. Slow down to make space to hurry up and embrace. Holding out my plate and receiving his grace, cause I'm a charity case to everything that he donates. Giving out with a grateful heart is never a waste. Time slips through the hourglass at a fast pace. Caught up in a 9-to-5 rat race, we chase a lot of disposable waste. For a moment of fades, it's likable. Soon it's all recyclable paste. Hike uphill and take the hand of someone below that can't keep up. Make it quick to be commendable. Maintain that material, polished possessions. There's no shame to gain these earthly blessings. But when we're stressing, cause all of our investments are finite, put the limelight on what successes. Successes, reconciliation with the maker. The free to give as he gives and not just be a taker. Gotta shake myself off this comfortable life. Every good gift comes from the Father of lights. Like the oxygen supplies the ability to live. He gave the ultimate sacrifice, so may I be willing to give. Holding out my plate and receiving his grace, cause I'm a charity case to everything that he donates. Slow down to make space to hurry up and embrace. Holding out my plate and receiving his grace, cause I'm a charity case to everything that he donates. Giving out with a grateful heart is never a waste.
People invest in other people. I think a bigger picture comes into focus.